for Riley Smith, and got Kanyemi there to turn it back. Anderson knocks it down. Paul Byron, Anderson scores! Game winner, Josh Anderson! Well, they're gonna
have... circle the track. He'll wind one off sticks. It's available. Price says no. The rebound. They score. Nick Waugh does it. And the Vegas Golden Knights win game four in overtime.
Strong move by Pacioretty. The deflection. Waugh, one shot. Excellent save by Price. And then Price out of position as Waugh is able to put it up and over him and tie the series at two.
He grew up just outside Montreal. What a moment for Vegas's Nick.
Here's Letty, drifting the puck around. Ruda kept it away from Bevilier. Now Bailey over for the Islanders. Now off a giveaway, score! Anthony Bevilier sends the Islanders down to Tampa for game seven on Friday night.
It shoots back the other, and that reaction is game seven in Tampa on Friday night.
Beauvillier beats Vasilevsky just a minute, 8 seconds into overtime. Bedlam erupts here at Nassau Coliseum.
So here, 90 second, a chance for Pacioretty, and now back the other way. It's Denoian. Pass across, scores!
Transition back the other way. A slap shot from Martinez. We showed him before. A knuckler up high right off the shoulder that Price threw a crowd able to handle. And how about this pass by Deneau? Gallagher through the middle. Deneau on the other side. And Lehkonen, no hesitation. Quick release up and over Leonard as he tries to go. And no bigger goal than that for Lehkonen, sending the Montreal Canadiens to the Stanley Cup Final. What a response. The red suit continues its hot streak.